First, imagine, I don't want to, but imagine if we lost our Democratic majority in the Congress.